to me, this is some serious gourmet shit.